Yeah, I think it's more evolved. I mean, whenever you put in the work, a lot of people say we have a lot of returning players, some really talented players coming back. I think it's more about the preparation and our mindset in the off season, opposed to just getting comfortable and thinking that we've arrived because we have everyone back. I think that can be toxic. So I think I'm really satisfied with the work that was put in the off season and the whole attitude of the program. So that's why I would say that we're definitely excited and eager to get out there.